I am Gianmarco Pucci, PhD student from University of Sannio, and I present a paper who self-admits technical debt. Self-admitted technical debt are comments left by developers in the source code aimed at describing the presence of technical debt. Although this was not stated in the original definition, the term self-admitted could suggest that the comment was self-admitted by the same author that has also written the related code. Our study wants to investigate the extent to which the SATD comment was introduced by a different author than those that have written the related code, and when this happened, the level of ownership that this author has on that file. Those are the two research questions we try to answer. Is technical debt admitted by developers who changed the affected source code? And the second, what is the proportion of ownership while adding ATD comment into the code? The initial dataset consists of five open source Java projects, and those in the chart are the number of instances analyzed for each project. And the methodology we have adopted was to use git blame to move to the last change commit for the comment, and then using heuristics to find the related code to address the author. Results for research question number one show that the number of SATD admitted by different author varies between 0 and 16%. Summarizing, we can see that there is a non-negligible percentage of SATD admitted by different author from the developers that have also written the related code. And we have further analyzed that those comments are in almost all cases newly added comments. For research questions number two, we show a box plot representing the level of ownership for the author that have introducing SATD comments in somebody else's code. The ownership is the percentage of a commit that the author that has introduced the SATD had made on that file, considering its evolution. We can say, state that according to the original definition made by Bird et al., considering the median value, the level of ownership is quite high. Summarizing, we can see that when SATD comment is introduced by different author, this author is in almost all cases a major contributor for that file and for that component. We want to investigate further the reason behind this phenomenon, so we perform a qualitative analysis and we have found that there are comments introduced in during refactoring activities, other introduced in bug fixing activities, and other in activities related to documentation. Maybe we can say that this is an alternative form of code review. In conclusion, we can state that our results indicate that there is a non-negligible percentage of SATD comments introduced by a different author. And when this happens, this author is in almost all cases a major contributor for that component. As future work, we plan to extend this study to a larger set of open source projects, and we want to further investigate the reason behind this phenomenon and the impact. Thank you.